Wilbur Lincoln Scoville was an American pharmacist best known for his creation of the Scoville Organoleptic Test, now standardized as the Scoville Scale. He devised the test and scale in 1912 while working at the Parke-Davis Pharmaceutical Company to measure piquancy, spiciness or heat of various chili peppers. Today, the search engine Google is showing an interactive animated doodle for the 151st birthday of Wilbur Scoville. Scoville was born in Bridgeport, Connecticut on January 22, 1865. Scoville wrote The Art of Compounding, which was first published in 1895 and has gone through at least 8 editions. The book was used as a pharmacological reference up until the 1960s. Scoville also wrote Extract and Perfumes, which contain hundreds of formulations. For a time, he was a professor at the Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences. In 1912, he devised the test and scale known as the Scoville Organoleptic Test. Unlike methods based on high-performance liquid chromatography, the Scoville scale is an empirical measurement dependent on the capsaicin sensitivity of testers, and so is not a precise or accurate method to measure capsaicinoid concentration. In Scoville's method, an exact weight of dried pepper is dissolved in alcohol to extract the heat components, capsaicinoids, then diluted in a solution of sugar water. The diluted capsaicinoids are given to a panel of 5 trained testers until a majority can no longer detect the heat in a dilution. The heat level is based on this dilution, rated in multiples of 100 SKHU. SKHU, that is Scoville heat units, are a measure of how many times the mixture has had to be diluted so that heat can be detected. Every time the mixture is diluted, the SKHU increases. So for hotter chilies, it must be diluted many times for no heat to be detected.